This term, Millard West graduate Mina Davis is running for state legislature as the only colored woman. We took to interviewing her about her campaign.
You know, they're always going to say that I'm too young, which I say back. You know, Martin Luther King was 26 year old when he started his journey in really becoming civil rights leader, even though he wasn't viewed favorably at that time. You know, you had Representative John Lewis, who was 25 when he walked across the Selma Bridge. So tell me that young people, you know, being involved in the process is something that they can't be involved in because they're too young.
Though she's been involved in politics for a long time, she gives her point of view on it.
People ask me if politics is ugly. I'm like, yeah, it is. It is. Because some people are so disgustingly hungry for power and validation that they're willing to step on others just for that.
One thing that makes her campaign a little bit harder is all the racism she receives.
For me, it's really hurtful at times, and it really bites because you think there are others around you who are supposed to be your friends, who are supposed to be your allies, and they just don't really stand with you.
Davis talks about her platform, which includes women's rights, criminal justice reform, and historic neighborhoods.
I want to give people that education and the opportunity to decide for themselves.
Before leaving, Davis gives a message to young girls.
The message I want to give to young girls, especially with anything, is to, you know, to be bold, to know yourself, and to be ready to sometimes stand alone.
This has been Natalie Eljamal and Jenna Platt with the MWHS Wildcat News.